Hello, my fellow Democrats. I'm so excited to be in front of you tonight for many reasons. One is I'd like to remind each one of you that I had the pleasure to become the chair of the party three times when this glorious party needs somebody to lead the party in some part of the time or our history. I'm so pleased and proud to be Democrat because by being Democrat, I learned how important it is to carry the values of our party, values that touch many lives in Rhode Island. And as I serving in the state or in the House of Representatives for 15 years, my great pleasure is to represent women like me, single woman, 5 children, 6 grandkids. Woman that was responsible to not just take care of yourself, also to be the lead in helping to lift others from the ground. I'm so pleased to do that every single day of my life. If you check my agenda in the State House, you can see that I made possible GED free for every single Rhode Island and every single Rhode Islander who needs the help to continue college education. If you check in my record, you can see from day one, I'm advocating for children, quality education for children, because that is the future of Rhode Island. If you check in my website and you check in the state website, you can see that I'm so passionate to bring social justice for every single one. I established for the first time the Civil Rights Office at the Attorney General, where common people like me can come go there and complain and be served with justice. I also work so hard for immigrants that from day one, I'm working so hard to make sure that every single student who graduates in high school have access to college, regardless of immigration or not. I'm here to represent the party who I love, the party that I feel proud to be part of. If the party needs to be improved, it's our responsibility to do that. And I know that there is a room to improvement. And I know that you as a member want to see our party much better. But I'm telling you, I'm the woman that's representing women of color. I'm the woman that's representing not just the progressive, also for those other ladies who want to be in the party. I'm representing diversity, inclusion and respect, and that is why you're voting tonight. Both of Grace Diaz, I deserve it to continue to carry on the Democratic Party. Thank you.
Muchas gracias.